In this time of staying in and staying home, we need to be thinking about joyful things. And I think this is one of the most joyful pieces that Bach ever wrote for the organ. It's the Prelude and Fugue in G major.
Thank you.
As we know, there would be no Easter without Good Friday. And so I'm going to play for you, O Sacred Head Now Wounded, and then a very beautiful setting that Bach gave us. This next piece is Christ Lay in Death's Strong Bonds. That's a pretty dark scene. But the next line says, but Christ rose from the dead and brought our salvation, which is truly the Easter message. And so here is Christ Lay in Death's Strong Bonds, an Easter hymn. And by the way, some of this is in the key of D minor, but the final chord is D major. Many people think that that's a sign of the resurrection right there.
Thank you.
Christ is risen. Alleluia.